Good morning. Today I'm going to introduce a book named Jane Eyre, which I was read at my lockdown days. The novel Jane Eyre was written by Charlotte Bronte. He was a novelist and a poet, and the eldest of three Bronte sisters who were all writers. Its protagonist and title is a feisty, principled woman who was brought up in a hardship with the little love and affection, and throughout the novel seeks a place where she can be at peace. It's a story. Jane Eyre's parents died when she was young and sent her to live with her relatives. The main quest in the Jane Eyre search for family, for a sense of belonging and love. However, this search is constantly tempered by Jane's need for independence. She begins the novel as an unloved orphan who is almost obsessed with finding love as a way to establish her own identity and achieve happiness. The moral of this novel, no matter what happens, stick to your principles. Being an orphan, Jane never lost the path to right or did anything immoral. Jane head over heels in love with Mr. Rucher, but leaves him at the ale when she discovered that she was a wife. It's really an inspiring story for whom wish they lost their hope, and everyone should read and understand the survival of a woman in her life. And my dear friends, I hope you all will read this book. And I'm concluding my words. Thank you.